Raw TV, SCU, how y'all feeling? It's good to be here. So, I don't know about y'all, but life gets difficult at times, and by the grace of God, I'm learning to fix my eyes on Christ, and He always pushes us through, right? He gets us through what we're going through. So let's take off tonight. I'm about to lose my mind, working this 9 to 5. Go home for the night, stressed out, I'm still behind. Got a fam to feed, a wife to lead. It's like he's falling, yeah, he's at his limit. He just wanna give up, he just wanna quit it. Dark days, his nights long, he's trying to move on, but he doesn't know how. How he's gonna stay strong. I hear you, but hear me, it'll all be okay. Cause life goes on, look at the cross. So forget this world, tonight we taking off. Hands high, hands high. Yeah, now let me see them hands.
Welcome to Raw TV. I'm your host, Gabrielle Dorsami. So we all have to start somewhere. When I first came to Southeastern and saw all the students doing Raw TV, I was so terrified.
Always be reminded of why you're playing. I think people don't get burned out because of what they're doing. People get burned out because they forget why they're doing it.
Amen.
And so my job as a coach is to always put those little things out there to remind them. You're playing this game of basketball because of your discipline, your integrity. You want a college degree. You want to graduate. So all those things come into play.
So what do you do to kind of like remain, have a zest for what you do?
Well, what I do is I really just try to look at what everybody else is doing and kind of not compare myself, but see where I can improve in my work.
And that's important.
Yeah. And so basically I'll do something and then I'll recap a shoot.
Keep trying.
When God calls you to an industry such as this, AMTC is the launching pad that pushes you into your destiny. Everyone's journey holds a different story here at AMTC. Don't be afraid to take that leap of faith and go where God has called you to go. From the entire AMTC family, continue to pursue your dreams and never stop shining for Jesus. Good changer.